Just in time. She's my heaven.
song, and to me it is topically appropriate. Annual Grand Parsons Guitar Tribute, Guitar Pool, and Festival Extravaganza thing. That's not exactly what they call it, but it's something like that. But it's really pitiful event. But, well, because Graham is so important to so many people. The people that he's important to, he's really important to. So folks fly over from overseas, and they come down to Waycross, Georgia, and they want, I mean, the Chamber of Commerce, they don't even know enough to, like, put up a damn plaque somewhere or something, you know? So as far as they're concerned, once a year the hippies ask if they can use the fairgrounds, and some bands from Canada come down with devil t-shirts, and they play this strange music that they don't know anything about. But I went to high school there, and I was honored to be asked to do it last fall. And I thought, I want to learn a real, real Graham song, not one of the covers of the covers, but like a real Graham song. And so I learned this song, and it has so many damn chords in it, ruined my vacation. So I thought, we're going to do that more than once. You may be sweet at night, that won't keep you up night, 'cause I'm the one showing you how. Thank you.
ride on the fastest train alive, you'll have to go to France, so yes sirree. Go to the station, Gare Lyon, make reservation par telephone, and take yourself a ride on the TGV. Stands for Train Grand Vitesse. Means very great speed. Brakeman up in heaven might be thinking if he saw this orange streamlined thing. Cause from Montpellier to Gate Perry takes 4 hours and 23. You ain't got no time to even say TGV. As for me, we a very great speed. It's the world's fastest train, but I'm afraid to go to Los Alamos. For fear this thing will stop, I'll go flying. And it's like the wake of 097. I'll be with Steve and Ben in heaven. I'll tell them all about my time and I. Thank you.
now.